In this video, we will talk about mic not working on PC. We have done all the research behalf of you by adding all the required method and the step you need to fix this problem. So watch the complete video. Method 1. Check input. Here you need to check the input is added correctly or not. For that, click on Windows icon, click on Settings. On the left hand side, click on System, click on Sound, scroll it down. In the advanced section, you need to click on volume mixer, and here you need to check the input device you have added showing up here or not. If it's not showing up here, you need to click on this arrow and select that one. Method 2, privacy settings. Click on Windows icon, click on Settings. On the left hand side, click on privacy and security. Scroll it down. You will see microphone option up here. Click on it. Here you need to make sure these two options showing it's on. If it's showing off, then you need to make it on. And if you're looking to use the microphone for a particular application, simply scroll it down and make sure application has the access of your microphone. Method 3, set microphone to default. Click on Windows icon, click on Settings. You have to do the same thing. Click on System, Sound. Scroll it down. Here, click on More Sound Settings. Click on Recordings. You simply need to select it and click on Set as Default. And afterward, click on Apply and OK. And restart your computer to check if that helped you to fix your problem. Method 4, Troubleshoot. Click on Windows icon. Open Settings. Click on System. Scroll it down. You will see Troubleshoot. And here, you need to click on Other Troubleshooter. Run the audio troubleshooter. If you just want to run an input device troubleshooter, then you need to go to the system and then click on sound. Scroll it down in the advanced section, click on input device. This will run the troubleshooter for input device. Here you can see that it gonna troubleshoot the audio issue in Windows. If you are already signed in, then you can simply select the option as per requirement. Just follow the on-screen instructions. Method 5, app settings. If you have any application in which you are facing this problem, like Audacity or any other application related to sound, then you need to check the voice setting has added properly in the input device or not. For an example, I'm using Audacity on my PC. So I have selected my microphone as in default. Here you can see that. So you need to click on this audio section. It's not gonna show up to me right now. If I click on this one, then it will show me an option for the recording section, and then I can select my microphone. Method 6, device manager. Here, do a right click on Windows icon, select device manager. In the sound, video and game controller, click on this arrow, select your input device and do a right click and click on properties. Now click on driver tab. From here you can update the driver. If this option does not work for you, then you can uninstall the device as well. Let's select the update driver, and here you need to click on search automatically for driver. This will update your driver, and you can select this one. If this option does not work for you, search for updated drivers on Windows Update. If update driver does not work for you, then you can select uninstall device. Once you'll uninstall it, simply click on OK, and here you need to click on Scan for hardware changes and restart your computer. Windows will automatically add the driver on your PC and fix your problem. So that's how you can fix mic not working on PC, and I hope our method will help you out to fix your problem. That's all for today. Meet you on the next video.